Are you tired of getting caught off guard by speed limits on the road? Did you know that Google Maps offers a feature that can help you avoid costly fines and stay safe on the road? In this video, we'll show you how to turn on the speed limit warning feature in Google Maps so you can always stay within the legal speed limit. Let's get started. The first step is to open the Google Maps app on your smartphone and tap on the profile picture icon in the top right corner of your screen. Then scroll down to the settings option and tap on it. In the settings menu, tap on navigation settings to access the settings for Google Maps navigation. In the navigation settings, scroll down until you see the speed limits option. Here, you'll see a toggle switch which says speed limits. Tap on it to enable the feature. Once you've turned on the speed limit warning, you will start to see the current speed limit displayed on your navigation screen. If you go over the speed limit, you'll receive an audible warning to slow down. And that's it. With the speed limit warning feature enabled, you'll always know the current speed limit and be alerted when you're going too fast. So next time you're hitting the road, don't forget to enable the speed limit warning on Google Maps. It's a simple feature that can go a long way in keeping you safe and avoiding costly fines. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, do share it with your friends. And for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.